Assalamu alaikum. Hope you all are fine. So as you know, today we are going to discuss in another important topic, which is unholiness or an-najasatu. So let's get started. The Arabic word for unholiness is najasatun. This is the opposite word for taharatun or holiness. The things which pollute holy things are called najasat. For example, urine, stool, etc. causes body, clothes and other utility goods to be polluted or defiled. Under such circumstances, it is absolutely essential to make them pure. Allah has instructed us to attain holiness from states of unholiness. In the Holy Quran, Allah has declared, "And make your clothing pure." Surah Al-Muddassir, Ayat 4. Kinds of Najasat. Najasat or unholiness are of two types. One is najasat hakiki or real unholiness, and the second one is najasat hukmi or unreal holiness. Unreal unholiness. Najasat hakiki. Najasat hakiki are those unholy things from which man himself should try to keep away and protect his own body, dress and other utility goods from. Example of najasat hakiki are urine, stool, blood, wine, etc. Islam has instructed us to keep away from these things. Najasat hukmi. Najasat hukmi are those states of unholiness which cannot be seen but are to be considered as unholy according to the laws of Islam. Examples of najasat hukmi are nullification of ablution, need for bath, etc. It is essential that the body be kept pure from both these kinds of impurity. Lack of awareness about unholiness will result in chastisement in the grave. One day, the great Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was passing by two graves. At that time, he said, "Those who are buried in these graves are now being subjected to chastisement. The sin of one of them is that he did not try to remain pure from the defilement of urine. The other person used to be engaged in slander." Then the great Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam broke off a green branch of a date tree and planted two pieces on two graves after breaking it into two halves. The Sahabis radiallahu ta'ala anhu who were with him humbly asked him, "O the Prophet of Allah, why did you do this?" He replied, "Now we can hope that the chastisement in the grave will be relaxed till these two pieces dry up." Bukhari and Muslim. So this was our video on unholiness. I hope all of you enjoyed our video. If you like our video, please share, comment, subscribe our channel. And I would like to request you all to join our Facebook group. The link is given in the description box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum.